When I drove down to Houston, I hunted all over the place, found Billy Gibbons, made him go. I mean, just threatened him. Made him go to the rehearsal studio and we jammed. I was jacked up on speed, so I made him jam for about 8 hours till his tongue just fell out. Oh, yeah.
It didn't take 30 minutes, didn't take 30 seconds. I knew that Frank Beard had the kind of chops that I was looking for. He played fiercely, he played with determination, and I decided to enter Frank Beard as the drummer, the new drummer for ZZ Top.